clinic in the offseason as a much better conditioned goaltender than he was. And he's playing a more compact style. He's not flying out of the net like he used to as much. And he's having a great year. Tim Thomas, we'll keep our eye on how he plays tonight after all the inactivity. Here's Malkin. He shoots and scores. Evgeny Malkin with a centering pass. And easy pickings for Malkin, who scores his first goal in six games. And the Penguins score that all-important first goal against the Bees. Then Murray worked it down low. Back to Murray. Wide open shot and a stick save made by Conklin. And the rebound popped up and landed on top of the cage.
I thought it was knocked away as it was going in. I thought the Letang had knocked that puck. It was going into the net, Staggy.
Conchar looking for Crosby off a stick. Then Murray in there trying to battle for possession. But Crosby to Armstrong. Here's Colby shooting. He's running off the goalpost with the glove side of Thomas. Hard rink-wide pass for Glenn Murray, who dumps it to the right-wing corner. Savard backhands it down low for P.J. Axelson. Look at that pass by Savard. Fortunately, Colby Armstrong was ready for it. He was looking for Glenn Murray in front of the net. And Gonchar quickly moves it to the right wing to Colby Armstrong. Crosby goes to the net. Here's the shot. He scores! Sidney Crosby steers it in underneath Tim Thomas. They list it down low. Gary Roberts couldn't play it off the carom. Adam Hall tries to, and he does, to Gary Roberts. He's right there, and he centers it. Christian with a shot and a good save on Eric Christensen by Tim Thomas. Christensen sends it back behind the net. That was a nice setup by Gary Roberts. And Thomas stood up. There's another chance for Christensen, and an even better save with a right pad by Tim Thomas.
Thomas has made a couple of great saves as well, and Christensen and another one off his glove there to keep this just a 2-0 Pittsburgh lead.
And you'd like to see the Penguins get the third goal. You want to be, don't want to be greedy, but we saw what happened the other night on Long Island when the Penguins had a 2-0 lead, and they let the Islanders get back into it.
Yep.
So those saves by Thomas could be huge. Here's Sidney Crosby for Malkin. He fires, and he scores! Evgeny Malkin with another rocket shot off the post and in.
Killing the penalty, Sidney Crosby.
Chance for the Bruins and a good save by Conklin. And a shot from right in the high slot taken by, again, Mark Savard. 3-5 on three comes to an end. On the ice gets Savard. The shot stopped by Thomas. The rebound, Malkin. And a glove save made by Tim Thomas. Conklin came way out of the net to hurry the play along to Malkin. Hit down to Gary Roberts. And Chara just sleuth with it, Gary Roberts. Phil Kessel couldn't play the puck. Skinneri took it away from him, and Ryan Whitney comes to center. For Colby Armstrong. Armstrong drops it off. Whitney tees it up, and they score! Deflected in by Eric Christensen. He just steered it behind Tim Thomas.
You slept with a jersey that you bought. I was a Boston Bruins fan, Phil Esposito and Bobby Orr. So when I got my first Phil Esposito jersey, I slept with it.
Sidney Crosby, great pass. Whitney in front. Hawking a shot. Save made by Thomas. Slams on the brakes. P.J. Axelson with it. Metropolitan's in the high slot. Ferentz. Axelson on the power play now. At the end of this power play. And a shot they score. Deflected in. It'll be Metropolitan, I believe, is going to get the goal. In any case, it was deflected in behind Coughlin. It's a power play goal. And the Bruins are on the board, making it 4-1. And they score right off the draw. So now all of a sudden it's 4-2 with 2:22 to go. P.J. Axelson and Jeremy Reach team up. And Conklin is just stunned right now as the puck went behind him to give the Bruins their second goal of the game, a shorthanded goal. Gives it to Andrew Ferentz. Axelson for Kobesu to Metropolitan and a drive and a save by Conklin. And again, he squeezes the pillows, so there's no rebound. Penguins a game over 500 on the road. And a centering pass. Malkin with a blast. Looking for the hat trick. Thomas with a sprawling save. Back comes Kessel now. Kessel down the wing. Pulls up. Has a man coming late. Instead shoots the puck. And the save made by Conklin. Here in the net. Ty Conklin.
A mucker and grinder. In the net.
Well, that penalty's over by Gonchar. The ex-Bruin comes onto the ice and will play left wing.
And Ferentz throws it to the net. The save made. Rebound score. It was
number 58,
yeah,
number 56.
Is that Nikkolainen? Yeah, it's Nikkolainen in the near corner. Eaton tried to get there first, couldn't do it. Lucic beat him to the corner. And now Savard sets it up again for Chara. Bruins are 1-for-6 on the power play. Savard down low. Stern centers. Shot score! Dennis Weidman scores from the slot, and the Bruins have tied the game at 4.
A 4-goal comeback by the Boston Bruins.
12 seconds to go.
Super play by Ward.
Kennedy to Gonchar. Wrist shot. Stopped again by Thomas. And there's no rebound.
Oh,
And here we got Eric Christensen, and we've seen this before.
And Eric loves to go to the forehand, as we've seen, but he's also occasionally changed it up and dumped it in on the backhand. Let's see what he does this time against Tim Thomas. Eric Christensen wending his way to the goal. He scores! Oh, he absolutely rifled it up into the twine. Marco Sturm's got some talent. He comes completely different approach than Kessel. Now he picks up speed. And the save made by Ty Conklin. And the Penguins get the extra point tonight. They did concede a point to the Bruins. They won't be happy about that. But Eric Christensen and the incredible shot by Chris Letang are the difference in this hockey game.